totally not bad.
Dad, how are you doing? That's a lot worse.
Yeah, oh! Oh! Yeah.
I think it was, everybody lost big time.
Them niggas, please don't bust. Hey, cause I might fucking kill them if they push. Hey, ain't got shit to lose, bitch, so try. Hey, my niggas act a fool when they have. Hey, yo, niggas scared to move when it's time.
Here's competitor this year.
Oh, Wheeler, what up?
Fuck.
Ice cream.
Ice cream.
I think it's finished.
Oh, yeah.
Hey, no,
of course,
no,
I like it.
No screw.
Ramen!
Damn.
That's six?
Six
containers of ramen?
Hey, you have to eat a whole pack.
Dan is up!
I won't be down too big. No. I won't see you too big. No. I won't.
I don't want this one. Peanut butter?
Peanut butter!
Oh, yeah!
I don't want peanut butter.
Fruits!
Camera that can see it. Oh, that's incredible.
Close your eyes.
Oh, I hate peanut butter. Yeah, give me
peanut butter! Is there, does everybody have an item?
I hate peanut butter.
Who else is going?
I got two phones, one for the plug and one for the load. I got two phones, one for the beaches and one for the dough. Think I need two more. Lamp up and
we have five contestants with five large amounts of food. Who can eat the most? Who can eat the most? Let's go!
Half a whole peach.
Tastes like hot puke.
Dan pulled fruit, but Dan pulled what Dan actually pulled was.
That's what I like to hear.
Yup.
Hello.
Of the food eating challenge, still performed. Excellent.
What did I have last year?
You had molasses.
Oh, yeah.
And
ragu flat.
Yeah.
Oh, I love peanut butter. Peanut butter is my favorite food.
He loves it. Look at him. He's loving it.
Oh, I fucking hate peanut butter. Yum yum.
Oh my god. Don't throw up next to me. Wash it down. That's a good idea.
Oh my god.
What the fuck?
Crunch is so gross.
More?
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 Go ahead.
More? More, mama.
Look, I can do more.
You can do more.
So far, I'm thinking that Dan's had a troubled past in the food eating challenge. He's had difficult foods to eat, but he's still done very well. This year, he has peaches. Peaches are delicious.
I don't know how I feel about Ethan.
I think we
go. Oh, that was.
Damn. There you go. I want you to really get my
so peach time.
We're gonna be better on that, Mike. We're gonna be better on
that. Cheers.
But get this, it's Walmart. Walmart.
Yeah.
Oh, what the fuck?
Smells like sweat. I haven't seen any progress in this.
All right, Dave, what do you think?
Well, here's the spiel, what I think. Ethan, dude, he's freaking, he's about to puke. This guy's going fucking ham on the goddamn peanut butter. He don't stand a chance when it comes to the peanut butter. Ethan, he doesn't have my personal vote. Everybody else, yeah, they stand a chance.
Mark, get out of your seat. Me?
Oh, that out of there.
We're gonna announce our.
Let's get this.
Mike.
What's up?
You done?
Yeah.
What happened?
I didn't want to do it anymore.
Three cameras on him. The fuck? What? The towel? What are you doing with the towel? No.
I didn't want it. There's a ton in my mouth.
Yeah.
What, ramen?
Should be. It's all peanut butter for my hands.
Why'd you put the peanut butter down?
Like carrots.
Juice jug. Go ahead, buddy.
Go.
That's it. That's the moment right there. What do you think about your competitor, Connor?
It doesn't look
kind of
like
been shitty.
He's a little baby.
Who's
Mike?
Peachy.
Peaches.
You bet.
Ethan always looks like he's in horrible shape. Looks like he's gonna cry.
Oh my god.
Not bad.
You're doing such a good job of hiding.
Come on, failure!
I think I got the most out of everybody so far.
Yep. Oh, you know what we call that?
Oh, fuck.
We call that.
Oh, shit.
Oh,
God.
Stop. Hey, Ethan. You remember when me, you, and Dan were hanging out and we saw that dry bar? Remember she had, in her fridge, she had all the green.
Just
like, it's still good. Dude,
it's just all lined up. How do you think Connor's doing in this competition?
He's losing. Let's see that green.
Sorry, buddy.
I'm only here drinking it.
It's a little bit more.
Little Dan,
the juice, has little chunks in it. So you can chug it and slide down your throat.
You think you want some carrot juice in that?
Anything.
You want some carrot juice? Can I put it in there? That's what I'm asking.
So, I love the food eating challenge.
Woo!
Right?
Ooh, speaking of the devil, huh?
How come you're not eating?
I'm eating.
Hey, do you think that 6 packets of ramen was a good idea?
Yeah. I'm making a comeback.
Oh my god, dude.
Oh my god. Ethan looks like he's in
hell. Yeah.
Peanut butter tastes like shit.
These peaches are really gross.
Yeah, can I get
it? Damn, put your fucking mess
out. I love the way it tastes, though.
You having fun?
You like this shot?
Oh, I do like it quite a bit.
And you're just rubbing your hands and you're
one bite, dude? Did you even eat any yet?
It doesn't look like it. The more I keep eating it, it's not going down.
Damn.
I'm so sad.
Come on, let me grab some peanut butter.
You gotta get close.
It was the best of times, it was the worst of times.
Hey,
I'm not happy. Dude. No, I'm not happy.
Yeah?
Why are you making my life worse, dude?
What are you doing? I'm gonna hand this off to somebody else.
Yeah, I ate quite a lot. There's like 3,000 calories I just ate that I'm eating.
All right, all contestants still remaining, follow me. How are you feeling for part 2?
I'm super excited for phase 2. I think I'm gonna win this one just off phase 2 alone.
Shoes off!
Way ahead of you.
You may have wondering, me and Dave are wearing athletic gear. You may have sensed the theme. So now, what we're gonna do is we're gonna have the remaining contestants run the Pacer fitness test.
The progressively gets more difficult as it continues. The 20-meter Pacer test will begin in 30 seconds. Line up at the start.
Whoever can last the longest is the 2018 Food Eating Challenge champion. So if we could have everyone line up,
I gotta take a
tripod
week.
Over there.
Why are we gonna take our shoes off?
It's funny.
Are we going all the way to the house?
You're just gonna be running back and forth.
The Fitness Gram Pacer Test is a multi-stage aerobic capacity test to be completed each time you hear this sound.
I'm gonna win this, baby.
Hell yeah.
Completed each time you hear this sound.
I'm gonna win this, baby.
Hell yeah, you are.
To run in a straight line.
Get ready. Start. One.
Oh, Jesus Christ.
My stomach is not
good. No, no!
This bread is good.
Five.
What do you want me to say, dude, huh? Well, I'm a big guy. I can't run that fast, okay?
For coming out. It's been a great year. I had a great time. I hope you did. See you next year.
I want to do something special for you. It's your birthday and you're special too. So I brought some guanks from the Outer Guanx Zoo. They honk and squawk.